Heracles shall be your host, Praetor of the Lunar Games. Let us begin with your first opponents, who have come to the Forum Mount Valum to win glory for their species, a swarm of savage Kulon. One fight, one victory. Expect no less, heroes. For your next match, you shall face something more familiar. A vicious gang plucked from the streets of your own Millennium City. Against a more exotic threat. Oxygen-raised Xash Hounds from the sodium cliffs of Redmore. Victory is within your reach, heroes. But to grasp it, you must first defeat veterans of our very own Lunar Games.
Loses.
Heroes, you are not the first from your world to excel in the Lunar Games. Now we pit you against an Earth organization that is well-funded, devious, and utterly murderous. Will be a worthy one indeed. We have brought together not one, but two champions of the games to fight as a team. I give you Doratok Gorehowl of the Crow Turok and the ironclad Drogon Law of Dorvala.
Huh? What are the tiny earth creatures doing here? I came for glorious combat, not to train pups.
I do not know. I was told this Colosseum was concealed from the heroes of Earth. Duratok, we must fight them honorably.
Very well. I shall restrain the urge to rend their bodies lifeless.
Progress to the next round.
Tiny mammals, you now face the might of Duratok Gorehowl.
We must give Cataclys a good fight if we wish to escape with our lives. For centuries, you fools!
pretend to be worthy opponents, will you?
You shall have it. Step forward to the platform and claim your prize.